promise you that they will not succeed. Some say that the strategic importance of aircraft carriers will be reduced by the completion of Ray. The opposition from the Navy is an undeniable fact. There is a lot of pressure from Navy brass, especially those with submarine and air background. Not to mention interference from a major player. But this project is vital to the Marine Corps. The enemy is sometimes closer to home than you think, gentlemen. Always bear that in mind. You must be tense. Let's do a little stretching, shall we? Right. Left. Up. Front. Up. Down. Front. Up. Getting back to the topic at hand. I have a daughter, and it is my greatest wish never to have her or her children experience the horror of nuclear war. As a father, I want to leave a better world for the future generation. As a soldier, I know that is my duty. The National Missile Defense Program was initiated in the end of the 20th century, projected to completion in 2005. However, the NMD trial conducted in the year 2000 was a complete failure, and the success of the 1999 trials is now considered a chance happening. There was no technological solution in sight, and the program was already attracting strong criticism from Russia and China for its potential violation of the Anti-Ballistic Missile Agreement. The fact that any development in missile defense would trigger accelerated weapons development has been pointed out from the very beginning. President Sears forced the NMD proposal through and succeeded in deploying the program. Some say that it was a military interest, with plans for the $100 billion program budget that actually arranged the legislative approval. The proliferation and development of Metal Gear technology are about to render agreements like the NPT and START obsolete. There are also forces at work trying to exploit this disturbing trend to further their own power and influence. The human race is about to slide back into the endless arms race of that last century. And we cannot afford to play that Russian roulette. You're all familiar with the Shadow Moses incident during the Sears administration. The current state of nuclear proliferation is a direct result of that event.
Gear.
Former President Sears did also act towards reducing the nuclear stockpile while nurturing the NMD concept. It was he who lowered START 3's ceiling for tactical nuclear weapons in order to bring Russia around to approving a revision to the ABM treaty. Everyone believed the world was headed. The end of the arms race when Shadow Moses happened. Even though the development of Metal Gear Rex is still outside the bounds of official truth, everyone in the international military community knows the facts. Its specs spread across the globe like wildfire, and the nuclear race is on again. The only thing that can reverse its course is this Metal Gear Ray. This turned out to be longer than expected. At ease. Rest a little.
Hmm?